please press the bell icon to get the latest updates on Page 3 Reporter. Juhi Parmar and Sachin Shroff, biggest breakup on television. Television stars Juhi Parmar and Sachin Shroff have ended their marriage legally in the Bandra court. Their divorce has come as a big shock, as they were one of the sweetest jodis of the television world. According to the reports, the divorce has come through mutual consent. Reportedly, Juhi has not asked for any alimony, but Sachin will have to contribute to child support. Juhi and Sachin tied the knot on 15th February 2009. They were blessed with a beautiful baby girl, Samairra, after 4 years of marriage. Sachin and Juhi were often seen together in many television programs, and they were loved by all. They were considered to be a perfect and a sweet couple. But then, there were times in this marriage when they separated many times. During an interview, Juhi Parmar had stated, "We decided that it was best to part ways for the best of our child. She's too young to understand what's happening in our lives." She also said that Sachin's absence isn't a new thing for Samairra, as we have been separated many times. The couple has separated, so the daughter Samairra will stay with Juhi, while Sachin will continue to exercise his meeting rights as a father as granted by the court. All the formalities of the legal separation have been completed. Ever since the news of their divorce came up, people have been speculating and spreading stories. Some blamed Juhi's temper, while others blamed professional commitments. But Juhi has clearly stated that she does not have a bad temper. She said, "I'm just a transparent person who calls a spade, and I'm proud of being an honest and fearless person in today's times." She also said that people are writing loosely, assuming that is the reason for our divorce. "It is my request to all of them to stop judging. What happens between two people, only they will know. A marriage, successful or failed, involves two people and not one." It is also said that the reason for this marriage to fall apart is because Juhi started living in Umargaon for the shoot of her show. But she clarified that this is a trivial reason for a marriage to end. She revealed that they started living separately even before she had shifted to Umargaon. She had to step out of the house to work because she had to take care of her home and her daughter. Well, what can be said? A beautiful relationship has ended. And this is true. When a relationship ends, it's an equal responsibility, and no one person should be blamed. It would be completely wrong to blame Juhi for the failure of this marriage. The relationship has ended, but life has to go on. To know all the hidden stories of Bollywood, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.